haven't even played Spelunky, actually. I know one dude that did it, I think. He's a Necrodancer player. Fuck. Nah. It's funny. I usually take suggestions with, like, a huge grain of salt. Just because I know that, like, it's everyone's opportunity to try and troll me with a stupid game. Dude, you can sneeze loud.
That was sneeze. That was an intentional movement.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
I was just like, are you trying to be quiet? Because, okay. It just sounded like you choked on yourself.
Well, I did, but it wasn't
on okay. Dude, that jump is hard. Yeah, it's LA difficult. I think he also did Zelda 2 and a bunch of other things as well. Although, maybe he was holding a controller? I'm not sure. I didn't actually look into it. There's another dude from Taiwan that actually plays Mega Man games on a dance pad, going by the name of Append. He's a pretty chill dude. He was in my stream last week. But yeah. But yeah, nobody really has, like, the same sort of weird setup that I have. Horizontal momentum is garbage. Yeah, I'll do Galaxy 2 at some point, but not so soon after doing Galaxy 1, you know? It's good to space them out. No pun intended. Annoying, like, not because I'm bad, but just because, like, I'm getting so close to these platforms and I'm just, like, edging them. Sonic Adventure is something I definitely want to try. I played it once just to kind of get an idea for the controls, and they are awful. But the only thing that sucks about Sonic Adventure is that it's not hard, it's just like a stupid meme game. What's all this you guys are saying about GameStorm? I've tried the Steam version of Sonic Adventure 2, and it doesn't run well. Like, I don't know, the Steam version is really bad, so I might just have to emulate it. Fuck. No more shooting games. Shooting games are so bad to stomp. Oh my god, it's so hard to get through here. Please get off the wall, me boy, for the love of God. Please, no more stupid deaths. Thank you. Oh my god. Zachary, thank you very much, man. I greatly appreciate it. I'm so glad that didn't happen, like, right at the end, like, just as I was about to do something cool. But no, I really appreciate that, man. Thank you very much. Too bad I didn't kill him. Yeah. The good thing about this is that I'm so inconsistent that it'd be almost impossible for you guys to guess when I'll actually do this. See, like, I don't think I could get around the outside and jump around like that. I'm gonna try it, because I don't want to run through those swords, but I don't know. Or I could just die! Or I could just die. Fuck.
Sake.
What do you mean, just jump off the screen? I thought we confirmed that we couldn't do that. I don't know a thing that chat would be better at me on GameStop, though. Like, I'm not that handicapped. Standing right here, someone please tell me what the hell to do. Like, do I just jump off? Do I go up to the top and jump off? What do I do? I don't feel like I can just jump off. That feels like... I don't know. Feels wrong. Let's give it a go then, I guess. Fuck. Alright. Nope, that didn't work. We must go higher. I think the Twitch profile is like Twitch installs Arch Linux or something like that. I need to jump off the wall the saw blade is on. Well, sorry, there were two walls, and I was taking the most convenient one. Alright. I fucking hate this. The only reason I'm trying to do that easy exit is because, it's too hard to jump between saws. Like, I'd rather chance it up there than I would trying to go around doing it the normal way. So I have to jump around to that one. I'm just gonna chance it this way just once. That was close. Alright, in the end it seems that was easier. Fucking hell. I should have just done that. Cool. That's done. Oh shit. Oh my god, my arms feel amazing. That took way longer than it should. Oh shit, I skipped the cutscene. Awesome! Whew. Okay, yay, Meat Boy's done! I don't have to worry about Meat Boy anymore.